One of the strategic lines of the CEU Cardenal Herrera University is undoubtedly internationalization, which as such has two dimensions, academic and administrative or services. In the academic part, there are several actions underway. We are internationalizing the curricula, seeking alliances with partners and offering double degrees, teaching degrees in foreign language, English and French, increasing the number of mobilities in Europe and beyond, and also introducing methodologies that foster learning from a global perspective. This is the action we present today, the COIL or virtual exchange. COIL means Collaborative Online International Learning and consists of carrying out very practical work in mixed groups of CEU students and other universities abroad through digital media. It's like opening a window to the world and bringing students, teaching, approaches, and cultural perspectives around the world into contact. Keep in mind that the Erasmus Plus program, which is the largest and most successful educational exchange initiative in the world, reaches 3% of students. And that is in the case of Spain, which is the country with more incoming students through EU and the third in number of outgoing students. But what about the remaining 97%? How can we ensure that those students have an international experience during their studies? With these activities, and thanks to the work of our teachers involved, the skills necessary to face the future labor market are being reinforced in class. Teamwork, critical thinking, negotiation, and leadership, and for sure, multiculturalism. That is why we focus on the acquisition of knowledge, but also in skills. Thus, our students have the best global learning experience. That's why I would like to invite all our teachers and our present and future partners to join this initiative. It is easy and stimulating. In the next videos, some of our professors are explaining the key points to organize and implement one of these COIL projects. So, welcome on board.